focus. Take heart. It is I. Do not be afraid. Masks sometimes frighten children. I remember how even my Santa Claus outfit scared my son. Only when I revealed the truth, my face, did he relax and smile. The truth is that the Lord walks with us in love, and so we need not be afraid. Today's gospel is rich in symbolic parallels to the Old Testament. From the mountain, similar to Mount Sinai, Jesus, the new Moses, comes down to the stormy sea that has frightened his friends, like the Red Sea when the people doubted. The disciples are amazed when he walks on water, enters the boat, symbolic of our own voyage in life, and calms the storm. What amazes them? While it is easy to be awed by the power of God, we could fail to notice God's love in the compassionate act of Jesus descending from the mountain to the boat. In daily life too, we often cry out for the power of God to do something impossible or to avert something inevitable. He often does, but sometimes the cross remains. Why? We do not know, and perhaps we will see clearly beyond the mask only in heaven. But if we fix our eyes with trust on God's unfailing love, the storm in our heart always will abate. Fruit. In every storm, I will act with courage, fixing my eyes on God's everlasting love and crying out, "Stay with us."